Hello there, good morning. You're watching Proactive London. Joining us today from Chariot Oil and Gas, we have the CEO, Adonis Pouroulis. So a very good day to you. Fantastic to have you back. And of course, we're going to be talking about this raise, this more than 11 million of new capital to fund an appraisal well at the Anchois Gas Development offshore in Morocco there. So we'll get started with that in just a second or two, but I just want to say thank you for coming back. It's great to have you. And we're going to really introduce those people that aren't too familiar with the Chariot story. Just give us an overview, if you were, before we kickstart the conversation, an overview of the business.
Thank you. Morning, Katie. Thank you for having me back. Yeah, so Chariot is a transitional energy company focused on the African continent and with very strong ESG credentials, which are very relevant in today's world. Our business is really made up of two pillars. There's a transitional gas business and a transitional power business. The transitional gas business is underpinned by the Anchois gas discovery offshore Morocco. It's a very high value project. And the transitional power business is the renewable energy business we bought about 6 weeks ago called AEMP. And that is also in a very strategic partnership with Total Eren. And we're basically rolling out renewable energy solutions for the mining industry across the African continent. So quite simply, you've got transitional gas and transitional power, and they're married with each other.
And let's talk about this fundraise then and what exactly it means for the firm.
Well, the fundraise de-risks the Chariot business significantly. It gives us a lot of flexibility to fulfill our business plan. And in essence, what it does, it allows us to drill the appraisal well offshore Morocco at Anchois, which will re-intersect the original gas discoveries that Repsol drilled in 2009, but it also allows us to drill the deeper gas sands, which offer significant upside. And it allows us to monetize that asset, bring it closer to cash flows. Secondly, in Morocco, it allows us to also further explore the area around the Anchois gas discovery and the Rissana license that we recently announced as well in the last few months. And thirdly, it allows us to integrate this renewable energy business into Chariot and allows us to fund the next renewable energy project in partnership with Total Eren.
So plenty of plans. In regards to what your investors should look forward to in the coming months, what's on the radar here?
Well, firstly, let me thank new shareholders that have come in. They've given us great support and we've raised $23 million, as you can see. We're also very happy that we have an open offer allowing our existing shareholders to come in and participate in this fundraise and sort of enjoy the Chariot 2.0 journey, which is very exciting. And we've got a lot coming down the line. You know, we will be moving towards drilling the appraisal well this year still in the fourth quarter. That's the intention. So there'll be a lot of news flow leading up to that. We also will have a lot of news flow coming out of our renewable energy business. Part of the development of that 500 megawatt pipeline we've got with Total Eren. So the idea is to have a continuous conveyor belt of projects coming off on the renewable energy side and to deploy these megawatts across the continent and across mining operations in Africa. So there's going to be a lot of exciting stuff coming down the line. And I also want to state that the management of this company believes so much in the strategy that we have subscribed for more than 10% of this fundraise. So about $3.4 million of the $23 million comes from the senior management team. And I myself have also underwritten any shortfall up to $7.8 million, which ensures that Chariot is fully funded and can execute on its business plan. So there's real commitment from the team here.
Adonis, always a pleasure. Thank you very much indeed for coming back. The CEO, Adonis Pouroulis, here from Chariot Oil and Gas on Proactive London this morning.
Thank you very much, Katie.